Hi and welcome to my PYG4R Generation 4 research presentation. My name is Hamdy. I'm a PhD student at Penn State, and my research is about modeling molten salt corrosion in the next generation nuclear reactors. Well, before going into that, I would like to start by saying that as an Egyptian, I have always admired history and learned that for a civilization to thrive, the wheel of technology should always advance forward. For example, most people don't realize that it took the Egyptians almost 200 years of innovation and effort to evolve and advance from the step pyramid design to the bent pyramid, and finally to the great pyramids of Giza that we all know. Well, today we are trying to do something similar for the nuclear reactors, pushing them to be safer and more efficient. Well, the corrosion in some of these next generation reactors, like the molten salt reactors, is a serious issue. And to tackle this, we need to develop some predictive models for these reactors. And what's a better way to do that than a multi-scale modeling approach? By linking the atomic scale interactions to the macro scale behavior, we aim to fully understand the complexity of this molten salt corrosion process. Well, achieving this would have been a dream 20 years ago, but now we believe it's possible, and this is precisely the aim of my PhD project. Okay, so we start with some basic methods, like quantum mechanics methods, to understand the fundamental interactions that take place between the salt and the material. From that, we can generate a lot of data that can later be used to build a model. And this model will enable us to simulate the molten salt corrosion at the atomic scale, something never before possible. Well, this will allow us to see how the corrosion starts and evolves, and how different factors like different temperatures, salt chemistry, influence the corrosion rate. Well, ultimately the hope is to scale up to mesoscale modeling, linking these atomic insights that we learned to the large-scale engineering solutions for corrosion control in these advanced reactors. Thank you.